according to the diagram. Power comes from the battery to the main relay for the EFI and then to here. So if I have power at one of these two terminals, fuel pump's dead. Someone in the comments asked me what the plan was. I thought I had one.
Delivered with facts and British comics
five
even
homes,
at night.
Five
kill save them. The clowns.
The dreaded previous owner's speaker wire might just work. Yep. Right, now I got a jumper wire. Sitting right on top of it. How about that? Dun 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 dun. There's nothing. Heard something. Nope, it's dead. It's dead, dead. Thank you.
Mind if I have a swig of this?
Go right ahead.
What the hell is this stuff?
Gasoline.
Gee, I wonder why it wouldn't work. That's odd. Alright, I got a situation here.